नमस्कार दोस्तों, दिस इज़ प्लियोक 317 ट्यू RMS क्लैम मीटर। वी आर यूजिंग दिस फॉर मेयरिंग करंट अप टू 600 एम्पियर, 40 एम्पियर AC और DC बोथ एप्लीकेशन। और दिस इज़ फॉर कंटिन्यूटी टेस्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस टेस्टिंग एंड वोल्टेज AC एंड DC। We can select manually as AC and DC purpose. Suppose we have selected at voltage AC, this is DC. If we measure the current, then we can hold it. Suppose 1 ampere, ऐसे हम measurement करते हैं like this. We can hold it by this. Our clamp, but ampere will hold and we can see reading easily. If you work in night, then you can blink this button. And suppose your clamp meter show error, not show zero, you can press zero button. This is zero set of clamp meter. Now this is zero set and minimum, maximum and average. This is AC, and for DC current you can do like this. Generally we can use it for measuring current, not voltage and resistance. Or it has 3 AAA battery. By open this, we can install 3 AAA battery here. This is very good multimeter, good accuracy. You for long term use, it is very good for industrial purpose. It costs approximate 10,000 to 15,000. You can buy it from Amazon. I will give a description link to buy. Thank you for watching. Kindly like and subscribe our channel for more videos.